alexwindowcleaner.com. When our customers are setting up their residential cleaning kits, their squeegees, their buckets, they're getting set up for the first time, they always ask, what am I missing? What else do I need? What little add-on should I think about before I check out? And a common thing you're gonna hear is towels, extra rubber, extra razors, all that normal stuff. But what you may not think about is a track cleaning tool. For residential window cleaning, you gotta make sure you clean those tracks and sills really well. So we have some simple solutions for track cleaning. This red bristled wooden blocked brush has been around for a couple years. It's a no-brainer. It's a simple, stiff bristled brush. It's gonna clean out the tracks on old storm windows, get all those nests and bugs and spiders and junk out of there. It's gonna clean the gunk out of the window sill, all around the frame. Really a super tool just to keep handy in your pouch. It fits in anything. We have this track brush, and we also have a little 3-pack of these from Maker. This is like a toothbrush style. Pretty narrow, short, real stiff bristles. We even have an extra set on the back side here for real tight spaces. Same deal, it's gonna get in the tracks, it's gonna clean the sills out really nice. This one's cool because it's so tiny. It fits in like a pencil holder on one of the pouches. It'll fit in your front pocket, your back pocket. You won't even know it's there, but it's a really important, simple tool to have for residential window cleaning to make sure that you're not just cleaning the window and wiping down the frame, but you're really giving the customer a nice detail, getting all that crud out of their window sill and frame. So before you check out, make sure you look at our track brushes. It's a no-brainer, must-have for residential window cleaning. Be sure to check them out at windowcleaner.com.